want you to take a look at this.
This didn't come from Protovision.
Jim, how do I get into that system? I want to play those games.
You're not supposed to see any of that stuff. That system probably contains a new data encryption algorithm. You'll never get in there.
Hey, I don't believe that any system is totally secure.
Somebody's playing a game with us.
Where's the lightning kid?
You say you broke into our system just to play a game, right?
Right, that's right.
Greetings, Professor Bolton.
We're in.
Why don't I believe you?
Well, who did this?
I think the kid's gotta be working with somebody on the outside.
Hello. Are you still playing a game? What am I gonna do? They're gonna come get me.
David Lightman, hold it right there, please, FBI.
But aren't you Stephen Falcon?
If I could just get his secret password, I could play the computer.
What's so special about playing games with some machine?
Oh, no. No, it's not just some machine. He designed his computer so that it could learn from its own mistakes.
Tell him to flush the bombers, sir.
He's still playing the game! He's gonna start a war!
Joshua's trying to find the right code so he can launch the missiles himself.
It's the president.
Well, what are you gonna tell him?
We might have to go through this thing after all.
I should reach DEFCON 1 and launch my missiles in 28 hours.
Extinction is part of the natural order.
I know a lot about you. I know you weren't always like this. What was the last thing you cared about?
I repeat, confidence is high.
Shall we play a game?